Ishmael spoke highly of you in his transmissions, and you don't disappoint. It's been remarkable to see you in action.
I don't need flattery. It's time to tell us the truth.
I'm not trying to flatter you. You merely remind me of myself, that's all. It might surprise you to learn that I was once a cryo, just like you. I woke up in a place I didn't understand. All those I loved had been taken from me. You'll soon learn. This world, Aqua, it changes you. Forces you to view everyone and everything as a potential threat. In a world with no sun, what is there to look up to, eh?
What is it that you want from us, Okabe?
I'm looking for someone. A man with connections to us both. I told you I was a cryo just like you. And just like you. For many years, I couldn't remember who I truly was. How I'd come to be frozen. This man, he will have answers for us both. He will be able to show us the way forward. I promise you that.
What's his name?
Nemo. His name is Nemo. Come with me, my friends. I know we got off to a bad start, but I have walked the same path you now follow. I know how hard it is to be alone in Aqua. Once we've spoken to Nemo, I promise you, I'll give you the DSFs, as many supplies as you can carry, and send you on your way. What do you say?
We have no choice, I suppose.
Of course you have a choice. And you've made the right one, Kaelin. You're a good leader.
Hey, welcome aboard. Glad to see you made it on board in one...
Initiating gate jump.
Exiting the gate now, Captain.
Welcome to the territory of the damn Atlantic Alliance. I can't believe we actually helped these bastards.
AA ships approaching.
Hands away from those weapon controls, Kalika. Let's not be rash.
Tupolak. This is Captain Donna Walsh, commander of this Atlantic Alliance station. Power down all weaponry, follow your escort vessels, and dock with the station as instructed. Failure to follow any of these orders will be met with immediate force.
Captain?
Do as they say, everyone.
Like I said, welcome to the Atlantic Alliance.
Thank you. Captain, it's good to finally meet the famous Okabe of the Tupolak.
I don't need flattery, Walsh. We'll be taking our payment and be on our way.
Payment?
We rescued your ship, helped it back to home territory. Our services don't come free.
What do you want, then? I must admit, I don't usually consort with mercenaries, but you did save our ship. I'll have the units prepared at once.
No, we don't want units. Money's cheap. We prefer information. The location of a certain individual.
His name?
Nemo. I'm looking for Nemo.
And why do you think we'd know where this Nemo is?
You're telling me you have no idea where Nemo is, The Great Atlantic Alliance, with all its power and might, has no clue where the most wanted man in all of Aqua could be.
If we knew, wouldn't we go and get him ourselves?
You will tell us.
Or what? Let's just say I did know where this Nemo could be headed. Just saving a ship for us? I'm not sure that's a fair exchange.
What do you want?
The generators are down on our perimeter turrets. We lost a lot of good men and women to nanofauna recently and could do with some help to fix it.
Why can't you do it yourself?
Well, this is just preparation, really. You see, there are high seas fighters in the...
I've heard enough. We'll do your dirty work. Kaelin, we'll send through coordinates for this generator of theirs. Head to that location and activate it. And we'll keep an eye on these AA.
Should we expect any trouble en route? Walsh mentioned nanofauna.
The ocean is a very different place from the one you remember. You'll find out what these creatures are soon enough. End transmission.
Greetings. I have some bounty missions you could carry out.
Okay, we'll go and kill your marked bandits. Just be sure and have our reward ready.
Thank you.
Feodor, any clue what these nanofauna could be?
Nano implies nanotechnology, robotics. Fauna implies animals, living creatures. If these beasts truly took as many lives as Captain Walsh suggested, we should proceed very carefully indeed.
Understood. Have weapons ready, everyone.
We've got company.
What the hell are they?
I think we found our nanofauna.
Shields critical. Critical.
This must be the generator. Let's activate it and get out of here. Everyone, take those creatures out! Okay, let's head back to the station. Hopefully that was the last of them.
Hey, Kryos, what do you think of the AA so far?
They've been good to us, I suppose, if a little officious.
Why do you ask, Fletcher?
Come see me when you're back. I've got a little job you might be able to help me out with. There'd be good pay in it for you, too.
You know, for Kryos, you guys really catch on fast. My men were telling me how you saved their asses back on the other side of the gate.
We did what you asked. The generator is back up and running. What now?
All business. Just like Okabe. Very well. There's a high seas facility near this location. A little too near this location, if you understand my meaning. We would like to see their generators destroyed.
Meaning their position will be overrun by nanofauna.
Like I said, you cryos catch on fast. When you're done, I'll give Okabe what he asked for. Good luck.
Penelope, there is so much to tell you about what I've seen. So much to show our child about this world. I'm sorry for everything I said before I left. I was just angry, confused, but I was wrong. We're entering radio silence now, just clearing out a few pirates from their nests. I'll be home soon. I hope you know how much I love you.
Fascinating. The nanoplankton appear to eat the metal, absorbing it into their own system to take advantage of its properties. It adds the strength of whatever it finds to its hull. But they leave flora, fauna, ore, rocks, anything found in the ground alone. Is it man-made structures they seek? For what purpose?
These IPF scum don't respect our waters, rookie. There's one thing you have to know if you're gonna make a successful agent. They harass us all the time, trying to gain intelligence about our positions. But we can't prove a darn bit of it. Their vessels are all unmarked, so if they're captured, we can't accuse them of anything. We, the AA, aren't like that. We wear our uniforms with honor.
Okay, we're approaching the gate. Everyone, get ready for combat on the other side. This pirate scum won't know what hit him.
My memory's hazy, but weren't you a pirate yourself once?
Well, that was different. I wasn't like them.
Oh, you were a good kind of scum then.
I'm not sure if that's a compliment.
Initiating gate jump.
On my mark. 5, 4, 1, shoot!
More than coming in.
Find a way past them and get to the generators. We didn't come here to get into a full-scale battle.
Now.
Don't know who you are, but I know what you will be. Dead!
There's the high seas station.
And there's one of the power generators. That's our target. Let's take it out.
Station defenses are scrambling.
Target destroyed. One down.
This bucket of bolts won't hold out for much more.
Shields critical.
Making it worse for yourself.
Initiating
Just die already!
I see them! What do you mean? There!
Shields critical.
Parley. Sure, come here. Give them all we've got. Like, you're scrap either way. Time for my favorite dance.
You're only making it worse.
Faction of pirates. Another generator down. One to go.
Engaging hostiles!
Reinforcements inbound.
These high seas aren't going to be using that station again for a while.
We've just made a powerful enemy among one of these factions.
Well, at least we have each other.
I know you can hear us!
Out of ammo. Out of ammo.
only making it worse for yourself.
Pressure jumps depleted. Shields critical.
I see them. What do you mean, there?
Initiating gate jump.
Excellent work. As an officer in the Alliance, I will of course deny any knowledge of what happened to that high seas facility, but still, excellent work.
And the information you promised us?
Straight to the point. I like that. There's a man called Adisa. He's a conduit to Nemo, according to our information.
Is he trustworthy?
Working for Nemo? Probably not, but he's the only lead you've got. That's the good news.
And the bad news?
He's based at Port Royal, but to get there, you'll have to travel through Indo-Pacific Federation territory.
Great. Just great.
What's wrong?
He's upset because the IPF are a lot less friendly than us, and they don't take kindly to trespassers, even cryos like you four.
Then how do we get to Port Royal?
There's a gate. I can get you through. After that, it's up to you. Let me know when you're ready to leave. And one more thing. A reward for your troubles with the high seas. Cryos can use all the help they can get.